Hello everyone, welcome to episode 5 of Dawn Guard. When we left off, I brought Serana home, and her father taught me some things about being a vampire lord, which he gave me the gift of. And now I'm gonna go speak to Garen Morethi, because I'm supposed to tell him that it is time for something, which I don't know what that is yet, but...
Do you need something?
Yes.
Lord Harkon, remember your place. Now, what is our Lord's wish?
He simply said, it is time.
Well, well. He wants the chalice, then. You've heard of the Bloodstone Chalice?
Never heard of it.
It is a rather well-kept secret. The chalice has been in Lord Harkon's possession for quite some time now. It is, when used properly, able to increase the potency of our powers. He has neglected using it for ages. If he wants it filled now, then grander things are afoot. This is good. Follow me. I'll take you to it. Lord Harkon has never cared to use the chalice, relying on his more than adequate powers until now. This is an intriguing change. Excuse us. I need to fetch the Bloodstone Chalice.
The Chalice? Why? What are you up to, Garan?
Lord Harkon's orders, Ortheulf. Calm yourself. Our friend here has been ordered to fill the Chalice.
Really?
Indeed. She's off to Redwater Den.
Well then, best of luck to you.
Vingalmo and Ortheulf are Harkon's primary advisors. I'm sure they're quite surprised to learn that you're taking the chalice. And here we are. Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the blood spring that is the source of Redwater Den. But that's not enough. Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it. Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into... Let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through. Hurry back. You don't want to keep Lord Harkon waiting.
Surprised you weren't at the last meeting with our Lord Vingalmo. Too busy plotting to overthrow him to show up?
What? What meeting?
Hello there.
I wasn't informed of any such thing.
Oh, I see. They sent for both of us. How awkward for you. Hello.
Hello. Yeah, maybe I gotta go back to the mainland to see where it is. It's up by Riften. I go to the mixed water mill. Oh, what the hell? What enemies are nearby? Fucking mud crab. God, I have so much shit on my favorites now. Let's go to the farm. What is that? Oh, fuck. Get out of here. What the hell? Why are they hostile? Damn. Oh shit. Oh. Oh wait, I can't have that axe on order. Oh no, never mind. Alright. Oh! Oh shit.
I was hoping to feed.
Hell yeah. Gonna do health again. Could do sneak. I could do archery. Let's do that. Sucker. The hell is this random ass dude sitting here for? Weird. Fuck. Moon sugar. Fine. What is all this shit? Bunch of moon sugar? Whatever. I'll make my own skooma. Get high as hell. Vampire's thrall, so that must mean there's a vampire nearby. the hell is the way out of here? Oh, all right. Fuck. Hey. Fuck. You old bastard. Oh, you got a nice little setup here, girl. What the hell? Alright. Am I gonna pause it? Click the annotation in the top right to watch the next video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.